The search for missing hikers is a success, thanks in part to what is buzzing in the sky these days, drones. Douglas County search and rescue teams launched a drone to help find two men who got lost while hiking an area in the Pike National Forest known as Devil's Head right there. Karen Morfitt joins us now to explain how this all worked out. And Karen, those men are safe at home tonight.
They're at home safe and without any injuries. Karen, the Douglas County search and rescue team was able to use cell phone pings and one of these, a drone, to find those missing hikers and bring them to safety, all within just a few hours.
Shortly after learning two hikers were lost in the Pike National Forest, Douglas County search and rescue crews were on the ground and in the air using a drone.
I think it's awesome. It's fantastic. It is, in fact, I think, where search and rescue, especially in the wilderness areas, is heading.
On Thursday, Roman Bukhari and the rest of the rescue team were called on to find two men who lost their way after leaving the Devil's Head Trail. The team's newly approved drone was launched and quickly covered miles of terrain before their boots would ever touch the ground.
Before we're out there, we can search massive areas of terrain. Before we're out there, we can see at high points of visibility, is there in fact someone there?
While it's an invaluable search tool, it also gives those responding on foot critical information they need to complete a successful rescue.
And everybody knew exactly where we were going, what we were seeing, who we had to deal with, how many we were going to deal with, and that made my life much easier.
In fact, in a forest spanning thousands of acres, it took just 2 hours for crews to find those missing hikers. Bukhari says as successful as the search was, it's just a glimpse into what that technology can do.
It is a tremendous tool, and I'm glad that it's on our team, and I'm glad that we can use it.
Now, a spokesperson for the Douglas County Search and Rescue Team says almost immediately after those hikers were rescued, the first question they had was, how much is all of this going to cost us? This, they say, can be an important reminder to everyone that if you find yourself in a situation like this, never hesitate to call for help. They do not charge for their services. For Now We're Live, Karen Morfitt, CBS 4 News.
Some very lucky hikers. Thank you, Karen.